Hi, my name is Gigi, and I'm a 4th grade student at Beaver Lake Elementary School. My teacher gave us a challenge to design a macrovertebrate that has special adaptation. These adaptations allow the macros to survive in its environment.
Macro. Real macros are from macrovertebrate that olivinthic means fire, aquatic means water, fine, like that. Macrovertebrates is a biotic group with no backbone. A macro is small but visible and live in fresh water. Clay macro and the name is Jagils.
Adaptation number one. Since because my macro lives in an environment pond or habitat that has 6 legs, it adapted by developed that's strong so it can move.
Because my macro lives in an environment pond or habitat that has claws, it adapted by developed to scrape food so it can eat.
Because my macro lives in an environment pond or habitat that has gills, it has adapted by developed to help so it can breathe.
Thanks for watching, bye guys.